Hello, we are here at Homo Dojo in Valencia, Spain. Here we have on my left Sensei Rebecca Roca. She is preparing for Shido's graduation. She's studying very hard in order to know all the concepts, all the information methods that covers the full bouquet in order to be tested for this hard and difficult test that is Shido's test. Then today I would like that she explains to all of you about Yoroi Kumiuchi, about the side of the hand-to-hand combat, covering the armor techniques, ways of using the body when we are in a battle. Then inside this Yoroi Kumiuchi, I would like to know more about or be explained by Sensei Rebecca Roca about what is Shinba no Ho. Shinba no Ho, please.
Thank you. In this case, we're gonna get in a body-to-body confrontation. In this case, normally when the samurai were wearing a heavy armor, normally use their heavy body to impact and to crush the enemy. In this case, we will reflect this in making two steps forwards and two steps backwards. Normally, when they were wearing a katana, they used to impact with a tsuka to the vital points, normally in the face or the open areas in the armor. In this case, in places that could also impact the armor and vibrate inside to damage and push back the opponent to make a space and retract with the saya and look for the open areas in the mempo in a closed conflict with the opponent. This is very peculiar because we are getting a downward direction upwards. Most of the techniques are with tsukis using a katana. We're gonna show another example so you can understand better. In this case, we will change the position and look for an opportunity to get an opening. In this case, here I'm gonna take away the saya in the lateral side. In this case, here, as you can see, I have an open area specifically to have exact time to thrust inside the kisagi to this area or other open areas. Could be this area, this other area, or here. Doesn't matter, it will be depending on the opportunity of the moment. So I will draw, change not to expose the cutting area of the katana in this side better with the mine towards our side and thrust here or here, here, all exposed areas that could be available.
For me, it's important to know in that technique that, for example, when we are here restrained and she's performing the technique, take a look, please. Try to draw your sword when you are doing, please. Take a look that my elbow, it's locked and it's impossible to get at the same time. Then when I could get away from that position, She has drawn completely the sword and she is thrusting me in this downward direction. remember that, only to clarify a little more about this method, that when we are talking about Shinba no Ho, it's like the sacred horse. So the Shin is from sacred and Ba means, comes from Uma, that means horse. Then with this, thank you very much for all the explanation. It has been very clear with these two basic sequences. Of course, it's a very, very wide method, but this could be making us an idea of what this method goes around. And thank you very much to everybody of you. And please keep following our channel. We will make some new updates very, very soon. Thank you very much for all your loyalty. Thank you. Goodbye.